Well, what you can expect out here is a unique new building. In 2 weeks, they're going to open not just an urgent care, but an emergency room too. And this is care people say the Cape needed.
In the case of an emergency, Antoinette Anastasia is thankful to have the new facility so close to home.
I think it's wonderful. I really do like to have a place that's so convenient.
Normally, Anastasia would have to drive to the Cape Coral Hospital.
But it's a good 15 minutes from here, 15, 20 minutes.
But now Bayfront's first healthcare facility in Cape Coral is just 2 minutes from her house.
It's at a location that we think makes a lot of sense for that community.
The reason for choosing Cape Coral is because of all the changes we're seeing.
Specifically, in Cape Coral, we saw a lot of growth and need for expansion of services there.
Adding more options for you, plus 50 new jobs. Bayfront Health CEO Tara McCoy says there's really no better time to open this than during a pandemic.
The emergency departments are overcrowded. If there's long wait times, all of a sudden it's a brand new center.
A center that is unique.
Essentially, an emergency department like you would have that's attached to a hospital, just without the hospital.
And with an urgent care.
It takes the thought process and the decision-making away from the patients.
Allowing our healthcare workers to do what they do best, take care of us in the case of that emergency.
It's a brand new access point. I think we're a resilient community that I'm fully confident will get past this.
The facility is set to open on March 17th. I'm in Cape Coral, Shannon Clough, NBC2.